Yo guys, Redbeth here, and how's everyone doing? Hopefully everyone's had a great day. And we're back on some Minecraft. And I think this is episode 33. So, yeah, I mean, yesterday our last villager in there died, or got killed. Today, we plan on making a... What is it called? A wall around thingy. And before we do that, let's empty out the inventory. Take this with me. Put that away in there. Right, dirt goes there. Cobblestone goes there. And this side goes there, direct goes there, iron goes here, this here, this here. Oak there. Good. Right, and... Alright, there we go. Now, I'm going to need... And one more stack. Also 16 in there as extras, and now while that's happening, let's go take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So actually, I have the shader pack got as a new update. Well, I think it's been out for a while. I just installed it right now. Well, you kind of see this, like, in certain positions, like if I turn that way, it doesn't show up the outline, but then when I do that, it shows up. Either way, we'll see. And, so, how big do I want it? Mostly, 1, 2, 3. Like, we still have a few caves down here, I think. If we go this way. Now, I don't want to make a huge... What is it called? Huge square block. I think I went back 2 blocks. Okay, it was just 1. I feel like the walking sound feels different. Okay. So I don't want a what is it called? Has my Audio settings changed. No, I don't know why. The audio feels better. So, what can we do so that this looks a tad bit better as a, what is it called? A big huge square. Yep, I think we're gonna have enough, but okay, so we got this done. Now, what shall we do next? Looks like that's out. So I'm wondering, I think I'll just add the same thing here. Then we can add some variations in the roof one now. And right, how much do these let's let that happen. Okay, it's night time, so let's go sleep and yes, I'll add something else like the birch trapdoor we added on the surroundings. We'll add that here. Right. Okay. I think the birch should be dead. We're almost done. Right, let's make sure I did not miss any spot. Yep, I not missed a single spot. Let's start chopping these trees down now. I think we'll need to go mine for like 30 minutes tomorrow so that we can get some diamonds. Like we got the diamonds which we basically mined in the first few episodes, and then we've not found any diamonds, so we should try to go mine and get more diamonds. Oh, this tree is huge. Let's skip it. How many more trees have I supposed to chop down? I think my axe is gonna break before we're done with these trees. Oh, we reached the end. Look at that. Right, we got 3.5 plus stacks of thingamajag. All right, let's go here and get all the way. Boom, boom. Good, 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 good. Birch is there. All right, let's just sort out this. And I'll get like a stack of dirt. And I'll put these here for now. And let's take some of these and go down here. Alright, looks like I wonder why this side always keeps falling there. Alright. So how many blocks is this? 1, 2. Okay, I can see it from this side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. This is 25. I didn't bring a bed with me. This is 25, 25, 25, 25. So, how exactly am I going to? I'll start from the middle, where the door is, and then we'll go from there. Yeah. Let's get these out, and we'll start from the middle right here. So, 1, 2, 3. One, three. So this is 5, right, yep, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, so it's not gonna make it to the edge. What can we do to fix that? Right, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Let's break it down. And we'll go 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Not here, but instead we'll have it go like this, 1, 2, 3. Now it's not so flat anymore, is it? So okay, let's get on top. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 2, 3. Right, and then we got this here. This one can go one back. This can to break in. Yep, no. But and to three. One, two, three. There we go. 1, 2, 3. One, two, three. Three. Right? Yep. 1, 2, 3. One, two, three. Two, three. One, two, three. Right, how did we go on that side? Yes. Oh yes, great. Run like this, and then okay, let's get rid of these. Right, 6 minutes left, and we've got like a basic outline done, which for the time being is more than good enough. Yep. Let's get rid of these dirts and all these, so it's completely leveled. Right, looks like that's done. Run block. Right, let's go make ourselves a another shovel. Isn't there a oh, I don't have sticks. I think we put sticks in here. Right, let's go back here. Right. Boom, 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 boom. Right, with this, all the walls are done, I think. All the walls are done. And we got about 2 minutes left. So let's do this. Right, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. And then 4. Oh, great. Oh, creepy sound. And what can I can we do? Make this look nice here. I've got no idea. If we can make a roof or something. Yeah, I have no idea. Right. All right, can I get on top of this block? And let's get out from here. Right, so hopefully, guys, you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next episode. And we got about 30 seconds left. But yeah, I think that's it for today's episode. Hopefully you guys had fun watching me build a wall, and yeah, so in tomorrow's episode we will most likely just add some variation in these walls, and yeah, have a great day. Bye.